What is up, guys? This is Red Italian Ranger here,
and today I'm playing stunts with friends.
I just met a new friend. What's his name? I forget his game attack.
Nice. Jay Gordon's fan, you can sub to my channel. It's my
gamer tag. It's Jay Gordon's fan. Okay, yeah. Yeah, make sure to subscribe to this, guy. Yo, wait, am I spectating? Oh yeah, Joe Gordon.
Jeff, yeah. So you have to be spectating Jeff Gordon because he's a pro racer, you know? So yeah, I'm good at these things. There's 7 laps in this, by the way. And we're only on the 3rd one.
Actually, wait a minute. I actually do have a earphone. I could actually work. Oh no, because no, that's the connect song. So prototype entered first. Gordon, you had it. What happened?
I'm gonna catch you.
Okay guys, this is Jay Gordon here, and the level 426 guy is, Coda. He's one of my best friends. You've probably seen him in my video, in one of my videos. He has, damn, Coda just crashed. He doesn't have a mic, so. Oh, damn, you guys just rammed into each other. Coda had it.
I didn't ram into anybody.
Yeah, well, I saw Coda like crashing into something. How many laps do you guys have left?
4.
4 laps? Shit. Damn it, Coda, you should have invited me earlier. Okay guys, so this is gonna be pretty boring a little. I mean, damn, Coda committed suicide. He just like seriously did like one of those spin-a-rooney things or whatever the hell they call. I don't know, but he seriously like fell off of one of them and like died.
A barrel, maybe.
Yeah.
To a barrel roll.
Ah! Come on, Coda. Alright, so we're now on spectating Gordon. I'm just gonna call him Gordon.
Hey, I want you to call him Colton.
Colton. Alright, yeah, Colton here is seriously, like, kicking ass right now. No offense, Coda, but you kick ass a lot of times, too. I mean, everyone kicks ass once in a while. I mean, I remember one of my races on GTA 5 with, like, Xbox 360. I was on a prison something. What you call that? Prison?
Prison break.
I don't know what the hell that race is called, but that was, like, my second race I ever, like, competed in. I won it. The first race, I didn't do so good on. I fucked that up. Get ripped. That's on the back of your car. Golden.
Yeah, get ripped, bruh.
Okay, guys, so now we're going to, go on, Coda. Right now.
Two more laps left. I'm gonna smoke, but I'll see y'all in the next race as well.
Okay, Coda. You should get a prototype on Coda. That's his real name. I just call him Coda, but no, that's Coda isn't his real name. It's something in his name, but yeah, it's not really his name. Okay, we're spectating prototype Coda. That's his awesome name. I'm just I'm fucking up names today, alright? I'm not good with names. There's let me guess. Cole, alright, let me try this. Cole, I know Coda. Cole or either Gordon.
Colton.
Shit. How many people are calling him prototype? I mean, I like calling him prototype, but seriously, like, I want to call him, like, his actual name. Coda. Oh, wait, no. Alright. That's just, like, his, like, middle name. Alright? That's his middle name, alright? Coda. Alright? Yeah, guys, I had, like, a Metallica gig yesterday. It was seriously, like, really, like, fucking annoying. It seriously was extremely annoying. I have a practice on Monday, so, yeah. I didn't really have much time to play, so, yeah, sorry about that. I'm trying to really be consistent here, but, like, I got a bunch of shit going on, so. Oh, no! Coda, don't fall! Alright. Damn, Coda, you seriously, like, fuck this race up. I'm sorry, but you seriously put it to four laps? Red Italian Ranger could be kicking some ass right now. Oh, no.
No, I don't think so, buddy.
Excuse me, guys, I just, let out some air. It really wasn't that bad, but if you sniffed it, it would be pretty bad. I fought plenty, I'll admit it, plenty of times I fought in a video, alright? Especially if I, like, ate something, alright? I fought during a video, and I don't even say excuse me.
The world record of this is 2 minutes and 8 seconds for a lap time. I think my lap time was 2 minutes and 8 seconds.
They have like a weasel news filter for spectating. Suspect identified known as criminal going to be a milk team with gangland outfit the Blue Riders. In another bailout plan for car maker Bravo. All sensors traffic is so bad that one woman car pulls with a dead body. Suspect identified as known criminal was a prototype. Here we go, he's a gangster. Wait, how the fuck is this even Weasel News? I mean, it's saying that he's a gangster and all that shit. Okay, this is getting really, 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 really. Yes.
Well, I'm winning, so I'm
yeah, it's not boring for you. Hey, wait, guys, look, it's like 1950s, but except for, like, beaches, sports cars. I mean, I would change the filter to, like, black and white, and, like, it looks like seriously sick. It looks like it's the 50s cars, well, no, the 50s, film noir, like, the 50s black and white, with, like, future, supercars or race cars or whatever. It looks pretty sick. I'm just gonna sit here and fucking watch all of this.
Last lap, here we go.
Actually, guys, that video with, like, the stunt races thing or whatever, that actually was, like, on, I uploaded that on, like, Friday, but it didn't come till, like, Saturday, so, like, yeah, no, wait, I uploaded it Saturday, I think. I fucking don't know. No, wait, Sunday I uploaded it. But I think, I don't fucking know. I'm getting, like, my dates mixed up, but whatever that stunts thing, like, came out, like, it came out, like, something, like, I don't know. I guess, but anyway, like, it's gonna say, like, the video was, like, uploaded, like, Saturday or Sunday or something, but that date that it's on, it's not the real date. I, like, uploaded it at midnight, and it probably took at least about 6 or 7 hours or some shit. Alright? I'm telling you right now. I mean, YouTube videos do take long to upload.
Mine don't take long at all to upload. Mine are, like, hours. Double, sometimes I upload, like, 20, 30 minutes. Double.
Length. Damn.
I'll be like
3 hours
maybe.
That takes like 2 hours or something to upload. So it's like 11:36, so yeah, like it's probably gonna say like, oh, uploaded on Thursday. I mean no, Wednesday. Shit. Thank God it's not Thursday, because like if it was, the show would seriously be, like, right fucking before that day. I mean, seriously. Well, no.
I can literally see the finish line. I'm not lying.
I'm in, like, a fucking Nirvana concert. I told you that before, but, like, if you saw the other video, I'm in a Nirvana concert, but I'm singing Teen Spirit and playing the guitar at once. Well, Teen Spirit is like a fucking, like, it's like an octave, like an octave or something, so it really isn't that hard. So I could just sing and play and be like, it's now time, it's just dangerous, and all that shit, so yeah, I'm good. finished in first. Time with this race fucking ended. Jeez.
I told you to spectate me. I was doing a burnout.
Hey, wait, Coda, if you have, like, explosives or something like that, if you can use guns, you should, like, explode your car at the end. That'd be so cool. Or, would you have to call him on his mutual? Oh, yeah, he wouldn't have to call him. Yeah, because it's a race.
How y'all like that now, huh?
Alright, yeah, let's do this. Stunt Nightlife, or whatever the hell it's called. Nightlife! It's the motherfucking lights in night!
One.
Da-da-da-da-da! It's the motherfucking lights in the night! Nightlife!
Bro.
Yo.
Xbox.
Huh? You have an Elgato?
No. Alright.
Yeah, well, you're not gonna be able to do that. Sorry.
It's hooked up to my PlayStation. Which I don't wanna import that because I have all my PlayStation stuff on that.
PlayStation sucks, dude. Don't play that, right?
I just play it just because I like some of like the sports games, something like that. I like MLB and stuff. Okay, so I don't have a custom bike.
That's okay, a pound guy. Yeah. I like it, I'm not gonna crack. Yo, what? Coda's in first? Hell no. Oh shit, oh gosh, I almost like died. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh snap, it's out of control. Oh shit, I really need to concentrate.
Oh my god, wait for me guys, I messed up a whole lot. I messed up.
Oh shit. Oh man, this is like seriously kinda hard.
Wait for me.
Oh shit! Oh snap, I almost got fucking off. Oh crap, crap. I have to stop going to the side. How about the Coda? Yo, Coda, what bike are you using? It seems like you're using a baddie, and I'm using like a fucking, like, dirt bike. Oh shit. What bikes are you guys using? Wait, does it tell you in like the... Oh yes, he fell! Yes, I'm in the lead. Oh, what? You're hacking. No fucking way. There's no way in hell. What bike is he using?
He has to be a new bike,
Gosh! The pills suck sometimes. Yeah, that's right, Coda. I'm getting closer. Oh, shoot. There's only two laps. You should have put this to full. Oh, man. Oh, fuck.
I'm bad at bike races. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I keep on falling off the track. This is
crazy. Oh, shit!
I'm just now getting on my second lap.
You don't know what it's like to be a sad man. To be a bad man. With blue eyes. You don't know what it's like to not win this. Who does winning? And I feel like it's the end of my life. Coda seriously is hacking. He probably has a baddie. And I just have a dirt bike. No one knows what it's like to be in second. I'm not the best. Coda is Yo, why does it have to make noises? It's like every fucking stunt jump, like it goes like seriously, that's so annoying. I can't concentrate with that noise either.
That's why they probably put it there.
Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, I'm fucked. Oh damn. I thought I was fucked for a minute. Damn it, Coda. Damn it. Wow. Oh. You should have waited for me, like, seriously. You just, like, went ahead, like, a couple of seconds before I was there. Yo, at the end, just fall off. Wait, no, fall off the, thing. What? It just, like, ended so fast. Like, it would be so funny if you, like, fell off. Okay, Coda. What the? No fucking way. How is he? He's the fucking Harley Davidson? Really?
Yeah.
You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'm using the Harley Davidson next time. Alright?
Hey, are you able to...
It's not Forrest. This kind of seems a little bit dangerous, but I think I...
Are you... Are you actually not...
Yo, when you talk, don't go like that.
Okay, I'm sorry, hey, but can you
huh?
Are you able to keep coming?
Oh wait, shit, what?
Are you able to see the comments on your screen?
Yeah. Yo, wait, what? Come on. Seriously, you have to have other people join. Well, the more people join, the more fun it is, I guess.
No, it's not. We're gonna get screwed over.
Now we're gonna have rammers. You guys are probably gonna ram us right into the fucking forest. Start it, Coda! We have enough people! Start it!
Don't you leave one person? Leave one.
Start it, Coda! Start it! Alright, there we go. If outside, get out, get out, get out. What the hell is my Harley Davidson? She gets confused! Run over the deadline! Her head to red, and there's a night. Oh, what? I can't fucking use a Harley Davidson? Damn it! God first, bitches! Wait, what? Come on, Coda! Yeah, yo. Coda, you are not winning this time. Yes! Ha! Yes. Ha! Hello, bitches! Alright, guys, we just have to stay focused. Focused as hell, alright? Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh! No. Coda just, like, seriously, like, went into, like, the forest or some shit. Wait, is he in the back? He's really far. Better luck next time, Kilda. Alright, oh shit, alright. No, please, God, no! God, don't do this to me. Seriously, oh gosh. Oh my gosh! So annoying. Oh snap, these things move like... Why do I always wind up in second? It's a bad and a good thing. Yes! Yes! Seriously, I hate those red things. I don't know what they are, but seriously, they're annoying as hell.
I do too. We actually both messed up on those things. We both messed
up. Alright. Focus. Focus on it! Fuck! Focus on me! Oh! Focus on me! Fuck! Focus on me! Oh, shoot. Alright, turn. I'm going down a roller coaster! Ah! Shit. Wait. Ah! It's a roller coaster. Black Flag is awesome. That's a cool, fun thing. Yeah, they put some Black Flag in. I remember this part. This is the part where Coda crashed. He like crashed right inside the thing. Who's a Nazi? Not anymore, he was a Nazi! Not anymore, he was a Nazi. Oh wait, no, that isn't the song. It's D-R-I, I need society.
Copyright.
Yo, Coda, you should like pump. I mean, seriously. Yeah, Southern boy. But that's where punk comes from. That's where punk comes from. I think it's in Britain. I think that was made. I think punk was made in America. I don't know. I don't know if it was made in like the UK or America. I don't know.
Probably UK.
Yeah, probably UK. Oh shit! Damn. Who said that? I scream when you're going down the rampart level. I go like,
ah!
Oh shit, come on! Damn it! Oh, come on, I'm gonna do this. Shoot, no, no, no! No!
I watched that happen. No, that was a fuck.
Oh shoot, I said, dang it. Fucking hate GTA sometimes. I should have not been fancy, I mean, I'm so stupid. When I really fly, I have to be so really fancy. Oh shoot! Alright, here we go. Here we go, fucking jump. Oh! Yes. Yas! Okay. Oh yas. Oh yeah. Wait, it's T-Pain. Oh yeah. Oh crap! Nine more was a Nazi! Shit, I have to watch these, like, red things. Yo, I don't know what the hell is up, but seriously, why am I the only one that gets second place? I mean, seriously, why? You don't know what it's like to be in second place. It's really the kick in the face. If only I didn't fuck up on that flying part, or whatever the hell it is. I mean, that's where I, like, effed up.
I'm actually at the flying part right now. I'm at the flying part.
This will be... Oh, what's up, Proto? Oh, shit! Yup, I fucked up. Because I had to say hi to Proto, it cost me everything. Alright, here we go. Fuck yeah! Fucking insane. Come on, turn the punk rock back on. Did you know is this the Beatles' Life of Crime? Who see that movie? Well, at least Proto's not first. I kind of got mad because Proto got first. That really isn't right. Because Proto always wins. taking it seriously. Oh gosh! It's stuck. Oh shot!
I'm guaranteed to win this race, guaranteed.
I remember the first stunt race I did, it was on my YouTube channel. I was doing a review on, the stunt race, in every single thing inside the game. I did a review on the stunt races, and, I won, there's this awesome stunt race that has, an 85 rating. It's, one of the most... I think it is the most famous stunt race. It has, supercars in them. I mean, it's a good race.
And I'm about to be at the big jump again.
Oh yeah. I always try to get fancy. There's nothing else I can do but except be fancy. Okay guys, we're gonna wrap it up right here. If you buggers like this video, please leave a comment. Or I was joking, you guys are not buggers at all. If you guys like this video, leave a comment. No, if you like this video, leave a fucking comment. Subscribe. And God bless. You people stay safe out there.